last game on opening night, we saw a different Aaron Gordon. We've seen him shoot the ball well.